My name's Clive Perry. I am the chairman of the King George V Malt Whisky Society. We've been meeting for the last 22 years in a local pub in Chatham in Kent. And we are enthusiasts as opposed to experts. This is my favourite whisky so far at the whisky show. It's a Benriach. It's 19 years old. Has a wonderful smell. It is, I believe, from an Alarosso sherried cask. It has real earthy smells on the nose, and an intense chocolatey taste. It fills your mouth with a very long finish. Very enjoyable.